There are several different kinds of cerebral palsy. Some people have very floppy limbs and joints. Some people have very tight, like knee joints. And some people can't control their joints at all. They're just flopping around. So there are several different types, and they can have two different types or several different types at once.